terms of dealing with the solutions to this problem, which means acknowledging it is a real serious issue and not a hoax, which means saying that one of the tools in the tool belt of the president in a crisis is to use the Defense Production Act to require that where we don't have what we need to meet the crisis and meet the moment, we will create incentives and direction to the private sector to create those things, in this case, ventilators, masks, tests.